Jesus Christ. 15 pounds for every single DLC gesture in Monster Hunter World.
last question.
Wait, what am I talking about? I can just get a controller adapter and use my PS4 controller on the Switch. Fuck that.
Haven't you been saying you were gonna do that for like a month?
Yeah, I don't know why I completely forgot about the fucking adapter. I'm cracked. I'm just fucking get that. It's like £12. And probably way more comfortable to me than a Switch controller. How the fuck did I completely forget that? What the hell is wrong with me? I get that. Oh boy, it's math time. Terrible, terrible time. I like how it says unlimited one-day delivery of Amazon Prime, but then it says get it by December 10th. That's 3 days away, Amazon. You're on crack. That's gonna be an issue.
Now, let the show begin. Round one. Fight. Yeah.
point.
Big brain moment, got a terabyte and a Switch controller. Hunter character edit option. Oh, I can repurchase these now. It's got fucking time. Jesus. Buy two of them. Oh, I don't have a mind to hit the button. Taking a long time to process this payment. It's very 90% sure it's PS4. Right. I'm gonna grab somebody to eat while this fucking does its thing. Turn back.
Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight.
I have returned.
Welcome back.
Round three. Fight.
Oh my god. In the words of Daniel Gillen, PlayStation, you were nigger for that one. Let's try that again. Order and pay. There we go. So I found out there's a hedgehog living in my back garden. This is fucking epic. I need to, like, capture him and spray paint him blue.
Let's go to the gym!
Another bomb.
Fucking Riot Games.
Wait, what about Riot Games?
They, somewhat recently, they changed the thing so you have to make a new username when you log in. They did it because they're doing this whole thing with all of their, like, new games that they're making that are League of Legends related. Because it's gonna be, like, one premium currency across all the games, like Riot Games. So they, I guess they made it, they're doing it so they can make it easier for people to have one account for every game. But you have to change your fucking username, and they don't let you use your old one.
Wait, what?
I fucking forgot what. Only your login username, not the one that shows up in game.
No.
Yeah. If they did that, then people would have freaked out. See. Oh, my head. Oh, it did. Oh, now you want to send me the email. Fuck you, I figured it out. Bitch. Hextech Mystery Emote, sure. Oh god, it's Draven doing a thumbs up, that's incredibly cursed. Twitch Prime, rare egg. Pet in the box, what will it be? Ooh. That thing's kinda cute, it looks like a Digimon almost. I'll take that, will it? Oh, that's so cursed! I now own every single Annie skin on League of Legends, and if you don't know who Annie is, she's the, like, fucking 8-year-old girl. And I didn't buy a single one of them, and I don't like it. Let's see. fighters per each.
You stupid fool!
Laughs, you dumb bitch. Rocket League. King of Fighters Ustar, 10 times battle card tickets. That's crazy. What is Fortress Ammon? Why is it on Amazon? What is it? Fucking. This PvP game. Looks kinda. More from Brian, what else can I get? Games, TV series? The Office, no thank you. What games are there? ToeJam and Earl?
Yeah.
Hover, that's a familiar. Ain't Hover that fucking Jet Set Radio ass?
Yes.
Yo, this is free on fucking TV, we get that. Oh shit, my controller. I'm gonna have to cop. Other game. From the people who played it that were actually Jet Set Radio fans, apparently it's pretty good.
I mean, it's fine.
But everyone else is like, nah, this game poo-poo. I mean, it looks cool, and that's what that matters, it oozes style. So it's all about the instructions. Use a Twitch desktop app. Fuck that, no thank you. Ha 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 ha. Oh, wait. Left to give my mother a Christmas present. She didn't want anything, so I need to figure out together. What the fuck do you buy for someone who doesn't want anything for Christmas?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out for my mom. She doesn't want anything.
And it's like, I know she probably does want something, but she's always like, no, no, don't worry about it. I'm like, mother, I'm going to fucking hold you at gunpoint if you don't tell me what Christmas present you want, goddammit. I know she wanted new slippers, but that seems like a shit Christmas gift. Fucking disgusting. Nidhogg hatching.
Let the show round one. Fight.